Whoa, V! Get your beauty sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corvo's biomarker. Don't know, a neurovirus or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Thank you. Gina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
piece of shit. Come on!
Hola! Hello?
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in, fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal, and a chuma mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving. I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
You go in the ring yourself?
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
There's ways of fixing that. Korenzikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
You mentioned something about fighting?
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. And when you take home the pot, manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or what? Not yet. You can start in Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear. little 45's waiting for its mommy. Purrs after every shot now.
Let's have a look. Thanks a lot.
Sit down. Let me finish this. a ripper, man. I'll pay you!
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history, too?
Just want to be sure it's no cyberpsychosis or anything.
No, it's a... normal implant malfunction. Happy? You helping me or what?
All right.
Great! Why are we standing here? To the car! Now!
Kill someone, kill him, but not me.
Thank you. where there's smoke.
Thank you.